The reason I've had a ton of success in HR is I keep the human in human resources. I put people over policies, and I know my importance comes from helping and supporting, not intimidating or putting myself above anyone. I genuinely care about helping others, and I'm committed to resolving issues as quickly as possible. I'm laser focused on adding value to the businesses or employees I support. I have a very high sense of urgency, and I do what I say I'm going to do always. I really focus on simplifying all of my communication. I really challenge myself to make things very easy for everybody to understand, even those complicated HR or legal topics. I'm very much an advocate for employees, and I focus on the things that really matter, not what I think is cool or interesting. And then lastly, I think the reason I've had a lot of success is I really view myself, and I'm viewed as a business person, not an HR person.